what's up?
Take a seat. We need to speak about your actions as of late. It seems you've lost yourself and are now on a search for fate. There's no debate. How can you equate happiness to making ripples in a lake of flames you create? Every time you search your mind to find ways to down my matriarch, full of yourself just cause you're the patriarch. I'm making art and you're making a mess of the time this family has left in the flesh.
Whoa, hold up, now let's wait a minute, son. From where is this coming from? What are you saying? Are you attacking my behavior? What's done is done. And I've done what is what? I'm not trying to get defensive, but I don't understand the question.
Well, you're posing as a man of care and love, helped for years. Now I feel the tears that pierce my heart as spears from my mom's eyes. Catapulted my anger as taunted. Time flies, but time is an Icarus. It'll fall soon enough. Hopefully before that, you'll wake up and break from the mental makeup. Handcuffs, this is no bluff, no game. I'm not playing. See the straight face?
Yeah, I can read the straight face.
And I hope
face.
This makes you see how blame takes.
Well, wait, let me get this straight. The child that I've created is debating the food I've got on my plate. Have you had the chance to taste the seasonings sprinkled about my thinking and my reasoning for how I keep on keeping on?
How you what? Keep on looking outside mom for pleasure? How you keep on behind life's beat by one measure? Not caring that you're walking down a path of endless laughs, glad to be in last place encased in a lower moral class? I don't see how you can be content to be part of family history as an unsympathetic low life with strife fueling you.
I'm not hearing you. You're a man. I'm a man. Go find a woman and a piece of land, leave me to stand.
You feel like a man? Huh? Maybe you can stop hating me, stop being your mother back. Maybe we can stop being father and son.
You ain't my father, ain't my father.
Yeah, I'll leave you, but not to stand, cause you're conceited. Thinking the planet revolves around your way of thinking, sinking into the quicksand of drinking and fornicating. It's so amazing how many you love as a plate.
Is that what this is about? Yo, I love your mom, and I love her till the day the universe breaks and the earthquakes take away all the birthdays. On top of that, I've broken my back and succeeded in giving my people everything my people needed. In fact, the only thing to suffer from my selfishness was myself and my own mental health, my bones, my heart, my pride, and my right to find my truth and my mistakes I didn't get to make as a
youth. You must be making up for the mistakes now, cause you're making a whole hell of a lot of them. Your pride, it needs to be swallowed down to the pits of digestion. I'm guessing on my little brothers, you don't want to leave a good impression. So I'm stressing that I take responsibility for my actions and don't run from them. How can someone not respect a human prospect that comes
from
this
isn't a form of disrespect, it is what it is. I'm just trying to find the shadows that my travels happen to miss. I tell you what, when you've seen and smelled the scents I've been dealt, when you wear the pants and the belt, and when you finally find the patterns to yourself, maybe then and only then might be then you can pretend to
but
help.
See, I found my self-worth. I'm trying to help you find yours. I've trudged through this garden of marksmen and knee-high apple cores, parallel my face to the floor day after day until I made up in my mind that I was gonna have to find my way. I'm trying to say that I've been through a lot, maybe not as much as you, but I probably didn't take as much for me to wake up. True indeed, you're my father, but fathers also need counsel. So take criticism, listen before giving, and swallow that mouthful.
Well, the poison doesn't flow that far from the flower. You've got your own thorns to regret and be proud of. I understand your questions, your skepticism and anger, but sometimes there's no right or wrong answer.
Well, of course not, cause in this life change is the only constant. I'm just trying to understand why you're bathing yourself in nonsense.
Check the content, you're a man, I'm a man. Go find a woman and a piece of land. Leave me